Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Short stories of Imam Sultan Muhammad Shah. Once, Imam Sultan Muhammad Shah gave an audience to some members of the Baitul Khayal in Bombay Jamaat Khana. In the end, the Mukhi reverently asked the Imam to accord permission to collect contributions in the Jamaat and present before him as a Nazrana. The Imam granted permission. Hence, the Mukhi announced and took a plate and collected the contributions. In the last draw, one poor man took out 1 rupee from his pocket and waited coming of the Mukhi. Meanwhile, one rich man came late and sat beside the poor man. He too took out a coin of 0.5 rupee from his purse. All of a sudden, he saw a note of 1 rupee in the hand of the poor man. He thought that it was a matter of his prestige and against his status. Therefore, he inserted coin of 0.5 rupee in the purse and took out a note of 10 rupees. Both put their individual share in the plate. The Mukhi put the amassed funds in a small bag and presented submissively to the Imam. The Imam opened the bag and took out 9.5 rupees and gave to the Mukhi to return this amount to that rich person sitting in the last row and tell him, "Imam has accepted your niyat, intention, and returns this amount, which denotes false show and hypocrisy." Story 2. In October 23, 1940, 5 Ismailis belonged to Hunza, Pakistan, took a chance in Geneva to get Didar of Imam Sultan Muhammad Shah. They conversed with the Imam for 1/2 hour. Then, according to their humble request, the Imam gave them individual chance to get guidance to overcome their worries. The Imam acceded to the request. One among them named Sarwar asked something to the Imam, who told him to come near, even near, till his ear. Sarwar spoke in the Imam's ear his 5 problems. The Imam guided him of his 3 problems. When asked for the other 2 problems, the Imam said, "Not now. I will give you solutions of your 2 problems after 20 years. Exactly after 20 years, Maulana Hazar Imam visited Hunza on 24th October 1960. On that occasion, Sarwar was giving service as the volunteer outside the ground. Before gracing Didar to the Jamaat, the Imam stopped his car near Sarwar and told, "You come near me in the same way you had come near me 20 years ago." Sarwar was fascinated with tears in eyes. The Imam replied him to his remaining 2 problems with solution to surmount them and blessed.